Hey, buddy. This job comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. Here's the rundown. They want you to attack the Jorgen refueling base, a PCA foothold on Rubicon. The target is the energy refinery plant deep inside. Take that out and, well, it ought to slow down their suppression fleet at least. Until recently, Jorgen was one of Balaam's Coral Survey bases. It only took a day for the PCA suppression fleet to commandeer the base. You'll also find a number of fuel storage tanks that I've marked as pay targets. I want you to be a walking advertisement for opportunities in destruction.
Code 5, unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
Collect any corporate data you can find. The system...
Wait! Code 1-5!
Is that AC terminated?
Code 1-5!
Where's the Vanguard? Handle it!
Confirmed. Fuel storage destroyed. There should be more. Let's earn some extra credits while we can.
Right-hand ammunition at 50%.
Yeah.
at 30%.
I don't have high hopes for extra pay. I think we've done enough to inspire other mercenaries to work for Arquebus.
One new message.
Arquebus Group Mercenary Liaison, V.A. Pater here. Impressive work on the refueling base assault. V4 has left me a message addressed to you, if I may. I knew you could do it, buddy. I've got my eye on you. That is all. We at the Arquebus Group expect much from you.